One day after Donald Trump ignited a controversy with his comments about Second Amendment people being able to do something about Hillary Clinton, he was tossing out more red meat at this rally here in Florida. At one point during this event, he referred to the president as Barack Hussein Obama and described him as the founder of ISIS. Here's more of what he had to say.
ISIS is honoring President Obama. He is the founder of ISIS. He's the founder of ISIS. Okay. He's the founder. He founded ISIS. And I would say the co-founder would be crooked Hillary Clinton.
Trump did address the controversy created by his comments on Second Amendment supporters. He described the media coverage as disgusting. In response to that, the crowd chanted, "Lock them up," as in the media.